want to get more pressure, what you want to do is just grab something, remove the gasket, a little screwdriver or something like that, and then down inside of here, there's a little device, a water saver. This is to it's a flow restrictor. It's to reduce the flow. So what you want to do is get yourself a screw. What you do is place the screw inside the middle, and then we're going to drill it into the water saver. Just like so. And get yourself a pair of pliers. Pull out the water saver. This is a big flow restrictor that'll reduce the pressure coming out of your shower.